All right, there is a new weapon to help dieters fight the battle of the bulge. The weight loss prescription drug Zenical is now available over the counter. It's had a bit of a makeover, and now it's called Ally, but is it more friend or foe?
Dr. Robert Zeltzer specializes in weight loss. He says he has prescribed Zenical, but was disappointed with the results.
I found it to be not particularly effective as a medication because the side effects tend to be somewhat limiting. If you eat too much fat, you're going to get diarrhea from it. If you eat a lot of starch to compensate for reduced fat intake, then you'll actually not lose any weight.
Zenical and Ally work by blocking fat absorption from the stomach. However, Ally was approved by the FDA as an over-the-counter diet pill at half the strength of Zenical. Dr. Zeltzer's assistant, Heather, tried Zenical twice.
The first time I took it probably, let's say, on a Monday, because everybody starts a plan on a Monday, because that's how we are. And I would say by the next day, I had diarrhea for about 4 full days.
She tried it again with the same results, so she quit taking it. Doctors do say a low-fat diet would reduce this side effect. They also say this is no miracle drug. You still have to eat healthy and exercise. The FDA says people using Ally lost an additional 2 to 3 pounds for every 5 pounds lost through diet and exercise. But Dr. Zeltzer says he won't recommend it to his patients.